contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
The Beast.
WWE Universe, acknowledge him.
The head of the table has arrived, flanked by a special counsel. Paul Heyman. Reigns has dominated the entire WWE.
And not just dominated physically, but now mentally as well.
Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar! And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Winning the Universal title makes you the guy in WWE.
The bell is rung and you can feel the excitement in the air. The WWE Universe has been eagerly awaiting this match.
Well, the Universal Championship up for grabs. History will be written here tonight. So you know we're seeing these competitors at their very best.
Big Dog had that scouted.
Oh, look at this.
Raw power.
Just launched.
Steered clear of that.
Reigns connects with a clothesline.
Yeah. Targeting the stomach.
Reigns turns that around.
Yeah. What a headbutt.
Vicious. Superstars have found success in the ring against him. What could be the key to beating him here?
Well, it's easier said than done, but you have to slowly chip away at Lesnar. The Beast isn't someone you put away with just one big attack. You have to drag this out, whittle him down, play a more patient game.
Three!
Ah.
solar plexus.
God, that'll rearrange your skull.
Blaze averts the attack.
High knee right between the shoulders.
The champ getting put to the test here. Oh, that was just malicious. Insulting.
Stop to finish it off. Lesnar moved.
There's some power behind that punch.
Catches a punch.
And an answer for the big dog.
Clothesline. Well, that'll leave a mark.
Avoiding contact.
Oh, no. Someone called the orthodontist. Shifts it back onto him.
He manages to escape it.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Two. Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Oh, this, what a headbutt. Yeah.
Level move. Try and end it.
One, two, three. No, a two count.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on them now.
And after all that, Roman Reigns still hasn't ended this battle.
Rock with the...
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
A release belly to belly.
Gonna be boozy after that impact.
Reigns sizing up the target.
Incredible match. We are witnessing. Closed fist connects.
Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly.
Oh, mounting and now just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead. I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
He doesn't have much time before his arm snaps. Great job fighting out.
Man.
Coming with a clothesline.
Oh, it's what a headbutt. Oh, right in the face.
Reigns has identified the target. Stand by. Spear.
I think the champ's got it.
Here is your winner, and still, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Roman did it! Roman did it!
And still champion Roman Reigns, my tribal chief. Radia Brock Lesnar. Let's go. My tribal chief.